Hello everyone, today we are doing chapter 3, Discovering Tut, the Saga Continues by A.R. William. This is part 3. Archaeology and Scientific Advancement. There is no denying the fact, today scientific advancement has helped us in investigation of some human antiquities which has changed with time. Today, there is less focus on treasures and more focus on the mysteries of life and death. Use of more sophisticated tools and medical technology, tools of modern technology like CT scanning, computed tomography, has used to create three-dimensional virtual body. This also takes place in case of King Tut. His body was CT scanned and we received some speculating images, and that too in macro form. This technique is called diagnostic imaging, used for the first time to investigate any mummy around the world. So that is why we can say King Tut is the first in life as well as in death. Egyptian mummy project and the result of scanning. Tut, the first mummy scan. It is very much clear that Tut is the first mummy in the world which has gone in a CT scanning machine. So he was ahead of his countrymen in death as in life. The body was scanned from head to toe, resulting in 1700 digital X-ray images in cross-section of the size 0.62 millimeter slices. The result of scan were debated upon by specialists in radiology, anatomy, and some other fields, because this was very important case as per historic investigation is concerned. Jahi Hawass, the Secretary General of Egypt's Council of Antiquities, expressed satisfaction and relief after successful completion of the scanning. He also had a fear that this should go smoothly because the sentiments of the people were connected with it. He didn't want that any mishappening should take place. Startling revelation. Breastbone and the front ribs were missing. This was, it was very surprising, in fact startling, to know that his breastbone, Tut's breastbone and the front ribs were missing. That means there has been some accident or a serious injury, or there must have been some sort of disease that King Tut carried. The scanning revealed surprising facts about King Tut. His breastbone and front ribs were missing, means it did not die a normal death. At last, King Tut was laid to rest in peace in his tomb, guarded by Osiris. Osiris is the god of afterlife as per belief and the mythology of the people of Egypt. The saga continues even today, which means the research is still going on to unveil many more facts about King Tut and the Valley of Kings. That is enough for this day. See you in the next video. Till then, have a good time.